So we're here at International Vietnam Fashion Week. Today's hair, it's very, you know, we like spring and summer, so it's very sort of natural, quite light, quite sort of soft textures. So it keeps it quite fresh and quite youthful. I think the thing is, I think what it is where there's so many shows happening like together, that what we're trying to do is because there's a selection of models that everyone wants to use, you know, like they're the best models. So we're trying to keep looks fairly, you know, fairly similar, but like I said, fairly natural, but quite similar in looks. So there'll be like very small changes. So the changes are able to be very quick because there isn't enough time in between the shows to actually make big changes. So there'll be very sort of small, delicate changes within the very similar sort of looks. Future of Vietnam Fashion Week. I think it's really young but really beautiful, and I think that, you know, you can see how it's growing and how you know, the quality, the designers' experience is all coming along really well. And I think that, you know, it's something that is going to continue to grow and be really successful.
Model.